So SFBBO is a great place because there are people with so much expertise. So every time I do my volunteering with them, it's like taking a class in biology because you get to learn so many things. There's like so many things that I would never have actually come across in my daily life. So it gives you a moment to actually stop and think about all the beauty that's around me. So that's what I really appreciate about these programs.
I've been with SFBBO for about a year now. I'm on the board. I'm the board treasurer, and it's I've participated in some of their habitat programs, restoring the tidal marshland, and it's an excellent organization. Well, I like to give back to the community and especially the environment. I think there's a lot that we can do to improve our situation. SFBBO is working hard to develop the science for a solid basis for re-establishing our habitat and the ecology of the birds in the South Bay.
I like that we are taking action to help improve the local habitat for plants and wildlife. And I like the fact that, you know, a lot of people talk about habitat loss and species loss, and it's a chance to get to do something and get to do something locally.
Well, you have to start off by liking birds. It's hard to do this if you don't. And basically, that's the reason that I do this. I'm interested in getting information, real information, about how things are going outside.
I started because I teach students about sustainability and buildings on campus, and I thought I should come out and learn more about nature and be able to understand it better. So, you know, I could share that information with other people. And just personally, it's a great opportunity to get out and be in nature and see the animals and, you know, enjoy it.
Well, first of all, I love birds. That's why, you know, I found this organization, and I love the people here. You know, once I start volunteer, all the people are very nice, all the staff and volunteers.
I've been interested in birds most of my life, and it seemed to me after a while that I really needed to do more than just go looking at them. And so I enjoy working with them, holding these sick or dying birds in my hands as we just decide what we're going to have to do with that particular bird. And most I like being out on the water in the boat.
I think habitat conservation should be everyone's business. It is where we live, part of our lives, part of our being. And we should be concerned and address the underlying causes of their decline.